Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com. How to create a word template for composing Facebook posts. I'm at my Social Media Traffic Facebook page. When I was writing my posts, I found that the editing feature for drag and drop didn't work. So I thought I could create a Word document template with the width to suit the Facebook status writing box. We'll go now to Word document and create a template. I'm at a usual Word document page with the conventional margin and page width. To convert it to the Facebook box width, I go to Page Layout, and in this area here, I alter the settings to suit Facebook. Facebook box width is 99mm. I move the left margin in to 6cm to get the Facebook width of 99mm here. I don't want any spacing. I'll drop that to 0. I'll paste a post here, and you'll see that I can use my drag and drop editing feature in my Word document template. Just notice I have my sentences starting at the edge of the page. I will copy this and go to my Facebook page. I will post that in the status area. You'll notice these sentences are starting in the correct position, and all these lines will be ending as they were on my Word document template. I'm happy with that. I'll go back to my Word document. That looks champion. I wish to save that now, and it will come up with these saved dimensions each time I'm ready to write another Facebook post. I go to this icon up here and move down to Save As, and go to Word Template, and here is where I put in my file name so I'll recognize it, and I have saved it to my desktop. Press Save, and the job is done. I hope that is useful to you. Finally revealed, an exclusive report shows you how to instantly maximize your income with social networks. For your free social media traffic tips and strategies guide, click this link either here or in the description box of the video you're watching.